Hello friends. Welcome to my new video. Today we will learn how to draw landscapes in Paint 3D. First, go to the search menu on your Windows 10 computer and search for Paint 3D. Click New button. Click Canvas, width 1568, height 980. Click Brushes. Click Spray Can. Choose Color. Click Watercolor. Click Spray Can. Click Watercolor. Click Crayon. Click Spray Can. Click Watercolor. Click 2D shapes. Click Brushes. Click Spray Can. Click Marker. Click 2D Shapes. Click Pencil. Click Marker. Click Crayon. Click Pencil. Click Crayon. Click Pencil. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel for more updates and hit the like and bell button.